Hey, welcome back to Good Day This Morning. We've got this fantastic video arcade, old school games from Pac-Man to Ping Pong. We're calling it the Good Day Vintage Arcade. Mark, Ken, Tina, even Laura's over there checking them out.
Yeah, Marianne, this is from these great guys at Dream Arcades. Nick and Michael brought these in this morning, and Michael's standing next to me. Hey, how are you this morning?
Doing great. Thanks for having me.
Oh, well, thank you for bringing these in. You know you're never going to get them back, right? You know we're going to keep these forever. So when did you guys start this whole thing?
We've been doing this for 10 years this November.
Yeah? And how did this come up? You took old video games, you kind of repurposed them and got them ready for a new generation?
I was building one for my wife just in the garage, and she liked Miss Pac-Man. I wanted to play other games, so we decided to build one that could play hundreds of games. And so it kind of caught on with friends and neighbors asking for them. Like I say, now we have about 300 games, and we've been doing it for 10 years.
And so each of these consoles has like a computer hard drive or something on the bottom, and it stores every single video game that you guys want to put in here, right?
That's right, and it's almost like an MP3 player for video games. You can add more games once you get it, go up to the internet, go to Best Buy, Walmart, get Game Packs, add them on that way.
And you say you've been selling these all over the world?
Yeah, we've sold to every continent except for,
You said Africa.
Africa, that's right. And we even have one in down in Antarctica.
Wow, yeah, really?
We shipped one to the military base down there.
And so, could you guys hold it down?
I'll get your Slurpee in a second. Just get to the next level. So with this, people can order online.
That's right.
And do you ship it out or do you deliver it yourselves?
We ship them out. Okay. And they can customize it. They can get lighted trackballs and get a spinner for games like Tempest. They can get extra game packs. They can get, there's even a shooting pack, so if they want to play the Area 61 and other shooting games.
So if I ordered online, I could customize and get whatever games I want inside my console?
You can get your favorite games on there. We even do artwork if you want to do like Joe's Arcade or Joe's
Pub.
So
how do I set it up to charge my friends if I have it at my house? Is there a way to do that?
Yeah, I guess you just have to have them bring beer. Don't let them in the doorway unless they have beer with them.
Michael and Nick, thank you so much for bringing these in. These guys from Dream Arcades. The information is linked to the website at gooddaysacramento.com. Coming up in the next hour, we're going to have a little challenge here. Yeah, is that right, Marianne? What are we going to do? We're going to split
teams?
Tina
and Laura against Mark and Ken.
Okay.
We'll do Laura teams. Is obsessed. She has just come back in time 30 years. I'll tell you right now.
Oh, no!
She was on
the these are fun.
Blame it on the controller. If you want to beat us,
blame it on the controller.
You have to do better than that.
This is great.
If you want to beat us, you have to do better than that.
All right, stand by.
You'll like this one better. This one, the Pac-Man plays better over here.
Tina checking the graphics this morning now. Hi, Tina.
Hi there. Thanks very much. CHP